Eyewitness News at 5, the stunning snapshot in American history. President Trump's long, deliberate walk to Marine One. The president flown by helicopter to Walter Reed Hospital, where he is now being treated for the coronavirus. Hello, I'm Mark Brown. This is Eyewitness News at 5.
I'm Colleen Sullivan in for Michelle Tuzzi. We're live right now at ABC 7. ABC